The most important reason that made me choose medicine has to do with my father. My father had a coronary disease since I was 8 years old, and I saw how that dynamically changed my family. It changed our sense of optimism. I saw my dad go in and out of hospitals, and as a child, I had no idea what that meant. All I knew is that it was something bad. I also saw when someone, a close family member, has a heart attack, how it affects everyone in the family. And it wasn't until my father underwent a coronary artery bypass when I was 14 that a change happened in our family with respect to his disease. And he went on to live 23 years after that. And the optimism that we got from that, the sense of resiliency that we got from that, and seeing my dad having a new life was really remarkable. And although I didn't realize it at the time, it definitely brought clarity and purpose to my career later on. I would say the most rewarding part about being a doctor is the creativity that you can bring to work, to be able to get a group of people to work together efficiently, effectively, and thoughtfully to help patients, their families, get better, get healthier, and improve their lives. My background is in engineering, and I've always taken pride in being able to apply some of the principles from engineering into the work that we do, whether it's understanding fluid mechanics or processes. It's something that I really gain a lot of reward for, and I love it. The question I wish my patients would ask me more revolves around what they can do before and after an operation to help the operation be as successful as possible, be as durable as possible, and be an experience that really helps them. And that's important to look at because they're a big part of this. I'm Dr. Mauricio Garrido, and my mission at Jefferson is to improve lives.